meeting. Don't let her get on the mark, and then she just decides to walk off. Because mark means stay. Okay, good. So once she gets on there, praise her, and then say wait. And then hold her for... Do you have a release command with money? Like... Okay. So use that. So you're going to keep her on there for a little bit, and then when you're ready to release her, you're going to say money. Okay, walk her off, and then do repetition. Don't let her go on this if she wants to yet. So what you're going to do is keep her on your left, and you're going to say mark. Tell her, good girl, wait. And then you're going to say okay, and then on the left, and you're just going to keep doing circles like this. So it's nice and smooth. Now you can, when you say mark, and you walk her over to that, some dogs will be like this. This kind of, and a scooter might do that. So don't force someone. If they want to investigate, let them walk around and investigate. Curiosity will make that paw hit it. As soon as the paw hits the mark, good job. Then you're going to just walk around and reset and do it all over again. So as you're resetting, and right when you get about here again, say, money, mark. Whenever you're ready.
Money, mark.
Good. There you go. Perfect.
Mark.
That's it. Yes.
Well, my dear.
Just let her wait for a little bit, and on your cue, she gets off. So you say, okay, and then reset.
Okay.
Perfect. Swing her back around. Perfect. Do like four or five of those. And I just remember that money's not a huge food motivator. So if she didn't eat it, you could give it to her, but you can also sometimes walk on her, whatever. You just want to let her know that when she hits that thing, it's the best thing ever. Whether it's food, your voice touching.
Let's mark! Good girl!
That's it.
A lot of room to make mistakes in between it.
is we've zoomed in where we head over. She's head over. She's tired. She's tired. She's biggest break ever. But try to get a little bit closer, like almost put your head to that tire and call her right in the middle.
Buddy, we! Buddy, over! Buddy, time!